Hi everyone, this is Court. In this video, I will show you all of the details and features you need to know about the PNY GeForce GTX 550 Ti. So with this graphic card, you get a high level of performance for the price you pay. In fact, it's one of the best on the performance versus price ratio. On the passmark.com website, it's in the top 10. You have a link in the description. So when you don't consider the price, this card is ranked at the 69th position out of around 600,000 video cards on passmark.com. And the number one is the GTX 680, and in November 2012, but this will change, of course. It takes two levels in your PC case, and it has one DVI, VGA and HDMI ports. So considering that this card is in the top 100, Passmark classifies it in the high-end video cards category. On the name 550 Ti, Ti means titanium, but it's only a name. Doesn't mean anything, it's just a trademark. So this card uses the GF116 GPU. It was released on the March 15, 2011, and it uses 116 watts. By the way, GPUReview.com, there's a link below. You can find every information on all the video cards. 1 GB GDDR5 memory, DirectX 11, CUDA, Physics, SLI, it's the 3D ready. The core clock is 900 MHz, the memory clock is 2050 MHz. The reason I bought the GTX 550 is because my previous card died. It's a GeForce 8800 GT Alpha Dog. And as you can see, I made a lot of modifications on it, and it's a 2007 model. But it worked well for a few years like that, and eventually it just died. You can see a video of the construction of this card in here. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, and see you on the next video.